The outlook for the global economy remains very much dependent on how and when the Eurozone debt crisis will be solved. The December summit of European leaders seems to have lessened some worries in this respect, but things are far from certain, as the EU summit has left many questions unanswered. Will the size of the rescue funds be enough to reassure financial markets? Will rating agencies downgrade some of the AAA-rated Eurozone countries? Will the ECB buy more government bonds? Will all Eurozone countries indeed ratify the new treaty? And how do European policymakers expect to restore growth? This means uncertainty is likely to persist. Adding to financial market worries is the ongoing lack of economic growth, not only in Europe, but also in the US. And although we have seen some signs of slightly stronger growth in the US, the level of activity is still far from impressive. Moves to cut the budget deficit in 2012 are likely to hold back growth next year. And weakness in Europe will of course also affect the US. So continued slow growth means that we expect the Fed to keep US interest rates very low throughout next year. And the ECB will cut interest rates further. So the world economy is still in a very difficult position. So will we have a happy new year?